So I've always been a climber, and I started in Britain climbing, rock climbing in the summer, and ice climbing in Scotland in the winter. And then it was a natural progression to come to Chamonix and go alpine climbing in the June, July, August season. And then after a number of years, I realized that I could make a living out of this and become a mountain guide. And Chamonix is an obvious location for that. What I really like most about guiding is actually the people, the clients, and you know, how help them on when they're struggling, or if you're trying to teach something, how do you teach a client in the best way for them? That's really interesting. And then you get a great sense of satisfaction when the penny drops and they understand something. That's fantastic. For sure, being in the mountains, I love being in the mountains. I love skiing, I love climbing, and that's great. But the really interesting thing about the job for me is the people. Yeah, the Arcteryx Alpine Academy event, I think, is a very inspiring event. 200 people coming together from all over the world and seeing each other learning and understanding that learning's a good thing and getting out in the mountains for yourself is possible. I think it's a fantastic event. So this year I'm doing one day of basic mountaineering, teaching people the very first things you need to do to get out in the mountains on the glacier, showing someone how to do something they don't really think that they can climb up a cliff on a rope before they try it, and then they try it and they can do it. Watching them do that and the penny dropping and the look of satisfaction on their face, that's great. Yeah.